I'm gonna do John Miles live proms. Proms? 2001, requested by Teal.
Here's something you might remember. Music was my first love, and it will be my last. Music of the future, music of the past. To them without my music would be impossible to do. In this world of troubles, my music pulls me through.
I kind of like the intro thing, that whole bit, but I don't know, I'm not sure about this right now.
It was my first love, and it will be my last.
I like that.
Music of the future, music of the past, music of the past, music of.
Hallelujah.
He's back in town, John Miles!
That was interesting. Pretty well put together, but I'm not so sure if I liked all of the bits. I 100% know my favorite bit is that bit, you know, which is like the chorus. And then there was a little alternate version of this in the close to the beginning of, I don't know where you can say it, like in the 2 minute mark when he went back to the piano. That was good too. The It's the Raining Man part was not bad, but wasn't like wow from it, but still it was still good. It was still good overall. I loved his feel in his vocals and the words he sang. You know, I can relate to that with the music thing. You know, like music can be really, you know, take you up if you're down, you know. But I really liked his passion there. It was real, you know. It was real. I'm gonna give it a high score. I'm gonna give it a 7.1.